love you for my life. This one is Rowley to Rowley. Yeah, it is. Time is short, I know you're busy, tied up with the state. Matters of urgent concern and parliamentary debate. Things that are of urgent interest might even slip you by. Now I volunteer my service, just give me a try. I see ministries on the verge of shutting down. I'm asking questions and they're saying nothing wrong. So I take this privilege to write already. All I want to do is sign and dispatch for me. Healthcare in the country is now at an all-time low. Patients dying in the hospital, on the corridor. Medication they claim they can't even get. To the Minister of Health, I write 'cause I'm upset. Negligence, it seems, is the order of the day. Now that is cause for concern, 'cause I lost a son that way. So I fix your signature. This is a serious matter. Just sign the letter. Let me make things better. This is not about race or class. Time to put fire in the ho, ha, ho, ha. I fix your signature. This is a serious matter. If they can't deliver what is asked, get rid of all of them. Ho, ho, ha, ho, ha. For my life. As a people caught in battle and with great concern, overwhelmingly we decide it's time that the table turn. So we move them out and vote you in order to see things change. Instead of change, things rearrange and yet they remain the same. I see government like it on a standstill, while people sacrifice their heart just to rebuild. And with all the authority that you have on top, family fully await or the whole government will drop. National security gets the biggest piece of the pie, yet the homicide rate keep going through the sky. Yet they claim they have the best architecture, while the country keep on reeling mayhem and murder. With no end in sight and detection at its lowest, citizens can't wait. We have to attack this grave crime rate. So I test your signature. This is a serious matter. Sign the letter. Let me make things better. This is no big favor to ask. Time to put fire in the ho, ha, ho, ha. I test your signature. This is a serious matter. If they can't deliver what is asked, time to put fire in the ho, ha, ho, ha. Fire all of them. Of a nation, as we all would know, which defines our root and heritage and the way we grow. As a people of many race and cultural expressions, we must pay homage to the elders to preserve these traditions. While we celebrate Tambule beyond a century, Carnival now in limbo in we own country. Big businesses make the money in Trinbago. Calypso have no money. How the hell you expect we to grow? Ministry of Culture, they need a wake-up call. Only talking about diversity but not producing at all. All we seem to be getting is only lip service. Yeah after yeah, with Carnival business. Something's smelling fishy and we need to fix it fast. We need to find the culprit or fire all of them. So I test your signature. This is a cultural matter. Tiny letter. Let me make things better. This have nothing to do with class. You know what we sing on your ho, ha, ho, ha. Yes, your signature. This is a serious matter. If you can't deliver what is asked, time to fire the ho, ha, ho, ha. Hey, family. I want to remind them that you are the leader of the speech band. You must let them know with your pen and fiddle in your hand. One swipe and you go. If they want to make a contribution, they must stay in line. The art is not just throwing all talk. You have to stay in line. It's time to know the country facing a crisis. All men on deck should join just to fix it. There must be a reason. resurgence of effort and commitment. That is the only way we can save Trinbago today. When representing the nation, it must be done with class. As an MP in this country, constituents can be last. Citizens already consumed with all this stress, trying to conduct business but can't get no US. Circulation high about devaluing the currency. Try not to incite any riot in this country. So attest your signature, this is a serious matter. Sign the letter, let we make things better. This is no time to sit and laugh, time to put fire in the hole. Ha, ho, ha, attest your signature, this is a serious matter. If the bedside manner is crass, fire all of them. Ho,